Hi there. Hey, would you help me draw a letter? You can just sit right there in your chair and draw a letter with your finger right in the air, okay? Here's how you're going to do it. We're going to start off and we're going to draw a line. We're going to draw a line that goes from here, a straight up and downy kind of a line right down to there. And we're going to go right there when I tell you to, okay? You want to do that with me? Okay. Everybody take your pointy finger and point it in the air. And here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Look at that. That's a beautiful line. Did you know you did that? Okay. Now we're going to draw another line just like that right over here. And we're going to draw it from here right down to there. Again, like that, just like that when I tell you to. Ready? Okay, here we go. Honey Mark, get set, go. Beautiful. And here I am, Kermit the Frog, in between the two lines. But that is not a complete letter yet. We now have to draw another line from here right down about into here somewhere. Want to do that? When I tell you to, we're going to go like that. Ready? Take your fingers in the air and point them right up here. And here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Beautiful. Look at that. But now these two parts of the letter are not touching each other. And now we must make them touch. And so we have one more line to draw. And we're going to start up here at the top. And we're going to draw it right down to right this point right there. Okay? On your mark, get set, go. Beautiful. See that? And now the letter is all finished.
See that? Hey, Froggy.
What?
What is that?
This, Grover, is the letter M.
Mmm.
Right.